Miyamoto Musashi, who is famous for his two-sworded fighting style and for writing the Book of Five Rings, wrote many principles he would say do nothing that is unnecessary. Nothing is a detail. Warrior can perceive things that are normally invisible to the naked eye. He would want the students to develop their intuition and their skills of judgment.